I mean, we're having a great time. Obviously, it's disappointing, you know, that we're going to miss out on some things because of the closure. But, I mean, we're just having a great time. And,
oh, my gosh.
For my mom, she turned 70 in November.
Give them a tear.
So, and all of the family being together. So we're just trying to stay positive and work through these things.
Her news and heard a lot of talks from my friends. Thus, it's gonna be worse now in New York City, I think. So, yeah, so that's why I'm wearing a mask now.
We're at Guests in SoHo Broadway. Right now, the business is real slow. Only two people from 9 o'clock. Nobody came in, nobody bought anything. It's just real slow. Everybody's probably shopping for this virus, so.